For those of you wondering how it's made, let me give you a quick look. First, to import the design or a JPEG of the design onto the screen. Then I take and I draw over top of that the design. Looks something like that. Do the red layer first, the white layer second. Then put them together. Or basically center the design. We can get rid of the JPEG. Then send the design over to the embroidery machine. Takes a few minutes, a few seconds actually. Then we come over to the embroidery machine. Ooh, look at this machine. Or DOS machine, since we're doing a Wilsco. Go up here. We adjust our colors. 5 and 1 for red and white. Set it. And you hit the start button. There we go. Almost white, but it's actually red. It's the way the light hit me. Design takes a little over 5 minutes or so to do this. So. Much longer by hand. Now the machine automatically switches to the white thread. Pop it out of there. It's done. Now, what are we going to do with this patch?